The living room was cluttered, crammed, and the seafoam green wall certainly didn't give anybody the aloha spirit. Roger got rid of the soupy pale green and put up the rich sockeye in the living room, kitchen, and hallway. Removing some of the bulky furniture and replacing them with small wicker pieces from around the house opens the room up. Colorful throw pillows, fresh flowers, and art pieces found around the house add some dramatic touches.
Holy